YouTube, it's your girl Almond Brown Ona coming to you guys again today with just a thought for today. And today's thought is learn to take your problems to a professional and not the pitiful. A lot of times people are telling people that can't help them their problems. Take your problems to the professional and not the pitiful. A lot of times you will tell people your problems and they can't do nothing but sit up there and listen. But a lot of times people are, they have those itching ears that the Bible speaks of, and they're ready to go tell your business to somebody else because they're the pitiful and not a professional. So seek God, seek a professional, your pastor, a therapist or something. And I know a lot of times people shun therapy, but my thing is, God put those people here for a reason. And it's not that they can't help you or shouldn't help you. We amongst ourselves and amongst the community tell each other that it's wrong to go seek help. Therefore, you just sharing your problems with people that can't even help you fix them. So stop sharing your problems with the pitiful and go to a professional. Okay? I hope y'all having a great day today. It's okay for y'all to interact with me down there in the comment section and everything. I appreciate everybody that has been subscribing to my channel. You know, I'm trying to get it back up and running because I have been on YouTube before. This is not my first go round, you know, but, you know, your girl got busy at work, so I had to pull back. You know, I got on YouTube back in 2009. I'm going to do a video about all that, you know, my hobby turned huffle, and let y'all know what it really, you know, what YouTube can be. It's not as bad as some people make it seem to be, you know, but it's different sectors of YouTube. But YouTube is just one big melting pot of everything. But I just wanted to give y'all that little word for today. Learn to take your problems to a professional and not the pitiful. All right. I'll see y'all tomorrow.